This week we're doing our first overseed of the year.
We are using a fine leaf, all bent seed. As you can see, the seed is really, really fine, so you won't see it sitting on the green surface.